So I am now in Yangon and I'm at the Flowers Education Centre, which is a special needs school. And I'm doing a little bit of painting to create little shop fronts and put some little bumper cars. I also found some really cool sponges that we've used as little play blocks for some loose parts to play within the foyer of the school.